Out of the 12,000 companies that we rate, we looked at the 2,500 companies that are rated investment grade, and we analyzed what are the biggest sources of stress for these companies. And what came out was that across the board, the biggest source of stress that these companies face today is demand. Interestingly, Forex affected only 6% of the companies. So I'm wondering whether the timing of your survey was around the time of the excessive currency volatility that we saw. But what we did was, these 2,500 companies actually have $100 billion of debt on their books, which is half the foreign currency debt of the whole country, corporate India's. And if you look at this debt and you add to it, and you subtract from it the export earnings, add to it the imports, and you net off the hedge positions and compare it with the net worth, we find that only 6% of the companies are affected. So our observation there is that a little bit of variance to what you're showing in terms of what is bothering the CEOs. Demand, however, we think is the biggest source of stress. So I think it is less industry specific and more factor specific. Sources of stress in individual companies primarily arise due to liquidity reasons, mainly because they are not able to refinance upcoming obligations. However, sectors that are doing well at this point in time, like I said, are anything to do with rural is relatively better off. Any industry which is exporting and is not dependent on imports, so it could be IT, ITES, it is textiles, all of that, or tractors, two-wheelers, FMCG, I think these are sectors which are particularly standing out in the current environment.